Of us. He could have been the next immortal king. None have come close to bringing the tribes together since Warusk. But Kanai could have been the one to change that with his indomitable spirit. Though as strong as three warriors, his true strength lay in his compassion.
Yeah, we gotta go get the cube. Gotta go get the cube. Right.
No way.
We're on the right path. So yeah, gotta find the cube.
You cannot stand before me.
The cube was even there. So, I probably found the cube like 2 years ago. This song is really sad. Vile corpse.
Impossible.
I'll taste your fear.
Won't do that.
I won't do that. I can't wait to get my fear. I think such a long way to go until I get to that point. I'm getting close.
No way.
Cooldown reductions, I need theory on hit, theory on generation, a lot of things. But it's fun though, actually. I'm having a lot of fun actually having to remake.
I won't do that.
Oh my god, such a quick time for me.
Die!
else. Yes, we are. That looks like the Wraith. No, that's the spirit of the Wraith. I thought that was the Waste on, but it's not. Okay, so let's see here. The cube is still nowhere to be found. Okay, so he's there. Okay, I just haven't found it yet. Okay, basically it's that scene. I'm on the right track. The cube, baby. Got it. That's exactly what I needed.
The cube was used by my Haradrim brothers in many of their most complex rituals. When its potential became clear, they began to fear its power. The fools. They hid it away, even from me, and created a less powerful implement, the Haradric cube, which they used for many years.
Oh, so the Haradric was the weaker one of this one. Haha, we could open the cow level already. Convert gems, we could do some legendary moves. Let's go to the cow level first. Let's go to the cow level.
I never stopped looking for Kanai's cube. Finally, I learned that they had entrusted it to a secret society of barbarians. The last of these, Kanai, died in Bale's invasion of Sesheron. His spirit guards it still, and he is unlikely to give it to me. But I know someone who can impress even the mighty Kanai.
Even can impress the guardian, you know. Now, we get in the cow level, which is very, very important that we're here this early. Look at all the gold and items we're going to find here. Basically, and the elite seal. We basically just almost kind of step into the Whimsy Shire. kind of like a version of Ninja Sire. Ninja Sire's absolutely great.
Oh, Captain, guide my
hand. Oh, Captain, guide my
hand. Impossible.
Need all the chests, we need everything. All the gold. Yes. New event.
You better milk this for all it's worth.
I crack jokes. I'm going to milk it, trust me, I am. For all it's worth. Very, very important. Exactly why you need to have the equipment and the levels. But it makes things a lot easier. Get more experience, you get more stuff. Just makes stuff a lot easier when you can actually kill enemies. Pace is supposed to be killed.
I can't.
Guides my hand. Fairy backup.
I won't do that.
Couldn't make it. But he still has that Nemesis braces on, so every time I hit a shrine, I'm gonna get a champion, so that's even more love. Talking about frozen milk.
No way.
Oh man. Frozen milk. I gotta be talking about y'all.
I can't.
Just looking at that gold, I'm just very pleased at that. Oh, that's why I'm moving so slow. Why am I moving so slow? Okay. Can't leave no stone. Tried to get away. That asshole. Ooh, man. This is where we killed him.
Die.
Die. Lovely. I'm loving all this right now. I'm getting the materials I need. Lots of gold.
My
gems.
Pack is full.
Pack is full. And I like hearing that too as well. Let's go back and see the rewards we're getting. Everything comes with perfect timing, honestly. That's just the story of this game. You can't beat the system. 15 bows. Can you sell gems? I think you can sell gems. What else I need to do? I need to do equipment. Sell bows.
You really should take a look at all the new things I've found.
That's basically why I was picking up all this stuff to either salvage or to sell. And definitely increase the money. It's all about the monies. Any game, any resource game you play, Grand Theft. You gotta have the tickets, unless you're putting their cheat codes, and you don't even need to do that. Hey, who remember Game Shark? Who even had a Game Shark? Hey, I know. Max Speed bonus is great, and I just killed a champion. It just gave me dragons, more dragon breath.
You wilt against my blow.
Need more time.
Hey, I understand that, man.
Impossible.
Wow. That is lovely. That. There's a lot of chests around here. Abundance. In abundance. That's gold wrap right there, too. I already know what that was. Oh, it wasn't gold wrap. Oh. Oh. Blocking dodge damages. Okay. That was that. Weapon throw. Okay, now we're starting to deck out some legendaries like we're supposed to be. Now we're starting to get on the game. I know in the first couple of episodes I was crying. Where are the legendaries? Now we're getting it. Let's go to the tower. They just keep coming. That experience boost. Money. Man. Talk about in abundance. Man, I wish I had like gold wrap right now. Man, I do wish that. Cause I would have been in the millions by now. Is that it? It ain't the whole cow. Now that's some moving. That is some movement. Don't know what the price is coming from. It's tough little cow. It's a tough little cow. Thank you. That might be the Kylo. Yep, that is the Kylo.
I am returning to town.
Okay. What are we getting? A whole bunch of shit.
Some of my goods come from dead soldiers. They're not using them anymore, are they?
Oh no. So. Take your time, make sure you got the right gems, make sure everything is make sure you got your weapons enchanted correctly. Very important. I'll just see. Yeah, that. That's what I was doing. Yes, because I wanted to get rid of that. I was thinking, like, wait, what? Oh, they only give me cleave. I'll just take the life for a second. One of my abilities I was using. Definitely wanted one of those. Listen to some Lil Wayne right now. Definitely my all-time favorite artist. I'd say Lil Wayne would be number one on my list as top artist. Just because of his work ethic, and his all the topics he talks about. He talks about a lot of different topics. Been through the cow level, so we can. Can it be forged a legendary? No, we don't have it. Haven't had that many legendaries. So now it's time to go get legendaries. It's gonna be worth being in the rift now.
Embrace your power, and you will survive.
Thank you. to think the world is safer now.
I don't rat to tat tat tat. All I got to do is tat. Now, okay. Now we're moving through the riff a lot smoother. Not having to feel like beating on enemies for long periods of time. Smoothly. Here we go. Almost at a magical level 7. Just in time with that impervious to them. To them. Just in time. Right, go next, okay. So, like, where do I need to
go? I can't.
Definitely comes down to balancing sprint, balancing charges, and your whirlwind. Make sure you got your movement speed as high as you possibly can. I mean, less damage you take, less things you gotta worry about. Go, we'll take all that.
I need to go back.
Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I wanna just get into your crib. That's what everybody, I already knew everybody's gonna ask. Just slide over here. Just kick it at your crib. Kick back. Know how that goes. Okay. What I need to do? Did I get anything good out of there? Stuff.
Well, for.
Oh, that's what's his name? Oh, god dang, bro. It's white tonight. Might be OC. Didn't even know who that was, G. Now it's time for me to join. Actually, now it's time for me to join a party. Hold on, guys. Now I need people. Because now I just need levels. I don't need equipment no more. Now I need levels. I'll taste your fear. Me up trying to freeze me, bro. I'm just running through these dudes. Oh shit, level 70. Wilton. what I'm talking about. I'm already getting ancient legendaries already. I wish, shoot. Wish I was already getting ancient legendaries. Yes, increased strength. Yes, I need that. There we go. I need those now. Good, 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 good. 70 right on top.
No way.
Level 70 right on time. Before me, we don't do that fear. Start coming in handy. Dang, they had the roadie run around the walls.
Carrying too much. Do that.
Won't do that. So we give me all commands. There we go. Okay.
I am returning to town.
Let's head back to town. Get in the materials. Stronger than my legendary now. My stronger weapon I got in my hand. What is it doing? No durability loss. Knockback. My resource cost. Attack. That's on one hand. Quick. quick move here because we gotta desocket something. Move that out of there. What? Oh, my inventory is full. Move that. Socket those. Socket that there. Here, yes, 2000 is very good. So, okay, let's just sell all this and keep it pushing.
Really should take a look at all the new things I found.
Man, let's actually go grab something. It's always good to, you know, come back in town, straighten, clean up your inventory. Clean up the inventory. What else? That's pretty much it. Talk to him and then leave all this in here. Let's make sure we get all that. We don't need the gold.
I need to go back.
Good. Yep, we can move on now.
Your skill.
Yeah, my skill has definitely grown. I'm glad you noticed that, man. It's definitely grown. Oh, I'm about to sell something that I actually need to put on. Another legendary that's gone. Fire skill, fire resist, cooldowns. Yes, you need to get on. I need you. So you're going to enchant that. There's a lot of little things you just need to do. And something. This frenzy, oh good lord, that is a good build. Frenzy damage, gain life. Yes, that's what I need. Need gold for monsters, man. Thorn, resist, strength. What is thorns? Experience, I need experience. Come on, give me the experience. Pow! That's cool. Max Fury will do. Max Fury will do just fine too. That is definitely a mighty belt there. I can order ability loss. I could see if I can get some damage out of it. James. Oh my gosh, experience for kills, exactly what I needed. That's exactly what I needed. Thank you for that. What is this called? Is this? Can I get something from that? Yeah, this. All this resistance is gold. Yes, I just need. I need gold. I need money. What is not enchanted? Overpower. Cooldown, fire skill, life, fire resist. Okay, well, fire skill. Vitality, armor, damage. Gotta try to balance. That's cool. She got a boost of health then. Trying to roll for the gold. Oh my gosh, experience per kill. Oh man, wow. Oh geez, that was beautiful right there. Okay, attack speed, resist. I need gold, man. Just give me resistance. I don't even need that no more. Gold for monsters, yes, that's exactly what I need. Yes, yes, yes. Diamond achievements. Bro, diamond achievements, bro. Right, bro. Enchanted all the weapons. I got good rolls for everything, too. Right, put the Thunder God belt up in the stash. Make sure I'm completely empty on gems. So yeah, just gotta take a. Sometimes you gotta take a pit stop. Have to take a pit stop. Make sure everything is, all your equipment is optimized. It'll make the journey go a lot quicker. Okay. To another rift. You're gonna see the difference of all the hard work we had to put in.
Unleash your power, champion.
You see that enemy? It's a big one.
Guide my hand.
Impossible.
We're just moving. Nice stuff to this map. Loving it. Back to hell. Dang, Pick up those kills. So yeah, you definitely gotta balance your sprint. Oh, okay, that's an odd one. Well, it was going on, right? So you gotta balance your sprint, windmills, definitely your furious charges. It's always good to start off early with frenzy. Frenzy gives you more strength. More strength on your attacks.
For the barb. My blow.
That's the thing about doing a seasonal character. You don't have to share any gems with anybody else. So I can definitely use all my moves. For my other characters, I'm sharing rubies with other characters if they need it. The character can't have everything.
No way.
Oh, I ain't even got the right person. Oh, I need the I need the enchanters. I don't even need this dude. I'm playing with the wrong character all the time. That is why I'm kind of different. I need a wizard. Go back and grab her. But I'm not gonna have any gear for her. I can probably build a set. See how important that experience is, that experience boost we're getting. How important this crown is. 99%.
I'll taste your fear.
Kills. That was pretty lovely, you know. I was impervious to damage the whole time, so definitely want to take advantage of that. There, oh, some people alive? Crazy. Gotta get my, get my Fury back up. Where did I just leave all that stuff I just had? Well, I collected all some money.
You wilt against my blow.
Man, where did all that stuff go? Darn. I'm gonna have to rewind the stream. Oh man. Just left like it was a lot of stuff I just left on the ground. I don't know where it was. Where is that? I know I ain't pick it all up. Well, we just chopped that.
Returning to town.
Okay, let's head back to town. Let's see.
You're that
hill. Good, good, good. Weapons. Double Cattles?